One of the biggest hurdles during the restoration of the Talbot has been the fact that the van has been outside. It's often felt like two steps forward, one step back. Because even though the van's always been covered, water would inevitably get into areas, settle, cause or worsen rust. With massive help from my dad and my best mate, we came up with a simple but effective structure slash van port, which will protect the van from the elements, allow work on rainy days, and it will also be a great makeshift paint booth. With the space available, we made the structure big enough to work on one side of the van at a time, while also having enough space to park a car next to the structure, which you'll see later on in the video. You will also see in the last couple of shots, there's been a lot more work carried out on the van, which I'll give updates on in the next video. I hope you enjoy this time lapse of the build. And here it is. I'm really happy with the result. At some point, we will add some battening to the sides to stop the plastic billowing in the wind. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and ring the bell to see what happens next. Also, if you would like to follow me on Instagram, it's keeping up with the campervan.